In this week's parsha is one of my favorite verses. V'hatem hadvekim b'Hashem chayim kulchem hayom. You who are connected to God are totally alive today. What does that mean? If you want to know if you're connected to God, you'll know it because you're feeling so incredibly alive, so totally alive. You know, people often say to me, you know, Rabbi, it's my life, I can do as I please. What do I need? Torah. I say, well, let's just check how much this life is, right? Let's just see, is this your life? Let's turn off our hearts for 2 minutes. You can't turn off your heart and turn it back on. Why? Because you're not beating your heart. And if you're not beating your heart, who is? That's what we mean when we say God. According to Judaism, God is not some guy in the sky. God is the source and soul of all life. God is life itself and beyond. And when a person's connected to God, then they will feel totally alive today.